Hello everyone, hello. Well, looks like there's bubbles on the trees. I'm in a hole. I gotta get out of it, so let's do this. Alright, initiate the backpack sequence. Jetpack sequence, even. Oh, hello. Yes, please. Now, this planet is exceptionally beautiful. I thought I'd show it to you. I've been on a far and wide pilgrimage, and I've encountered many things, many flocks of birds and herds of boar and minotaur type creatures, very unusual. But this planet just has like a, reminds me of Skittles, or some, you know, like a candy, really. Let's go down here, let's check it out. Down there. Should we check it out? Is it a dead end? Let's check it out. Let's go. Let's jetpack this down here. Quarry, isn't it? Like an old valley, maybe? Look at the size of that tree! A big chunky tree. Mm-hmm. This is a nice planet. What's the temperature at night? -7. Pretty chilly. Pretty chilly. Colder in the water. -18. It's quite toxic. Put out a scan. It's a question mark there. Let's go for a little scatter. Oh, it's a beach. Oh, I've seen a beach. Let's go to the beach. Well, isn't that nice? A little mini one. Should go for an underwater trip. Be daytime soon. Yeah. Let's go down. deep sea diving has always been one of my favorites. Look at all this coral. The flora and the fauna. Refuel our scuba gear, shall we? Underwater cave. Very eerie. Should we go up to the surface after this? Yeah, we will. It goes even deeper. Initiate this. Let's glide for a bit. Purple grapes. Sunrise. Very nice. Oh yeah. Maybe we should go there next. Huh? The beautiful colors. Let's go up here. Let's go over here. I think we can jet back over. What do you think? Over to the top. Let's do this. Alright. We made it. jetpack up here. Oof. And again. Alright, so you can get over here. Knowledge stone. Yes, please.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Oh, God. That ain't too bad.
Temperature levels are stabilizing.
Let's go across here. Go across here. Let's go. Very torrential. Like back in England, rains all the time. I suppose that visiting Earth would be a pleasure. Find one, or if I can find it, I'll certainly land on it. Very lush, very tropical. Any wildlife, do you think? Thank you. Let's get across here. Oh, jeez. Wow, it's like a rainforest, isn't it? Where are the other ships? I haven't seen any other ships. No, nor the pilots, nor the traders.
Just
no one. Oh, just as I spoke. Hey guys. Glad to see other people. Good to know you're not alone in these worlds. Alright, let's get out my binoculars. Alright, there's my ship. What's that? Must be the save point. So let's put out a scan. Let's go. Back to my ship. Oh, we can make this. We can do it. I don't know if I need some more plutonium. I think I got plenty. And I'm not really on an omission to get any upgrades. I think I'm quite rooted and booted. It's just a case of me enjoying the exploration with the technology that I've gained. Imagine that there's no life then on this planet. Lifeless. Quite surprised actually. Let's go across this with our jetpack. It's like a nice cave system here. Isn't that a generous rock formation? Do we need some plutonium? No, I'm alright. Alright, let's jet back up there. Glowing red plutonium. Rich and abundant. But I have plenty. Thank you. But I have plenty. Alright, let's go up this quarry. The ship. Oh, there she is. Oh, I've got some op cells are quite lush. Let's have a look. Alright. I like carrying a bit of antimatter. Something about it. Something I like. Oh, look at her. You know, I must have had this ship for about 2 months now, maybe more. Over at the minute. She's done a lot. I've upgraded her the max as I can. Should we get in it? Should we go in? Go to the next planet? I can always come back to this one. That was really nice. It's quite a crazy name, but we'll do. Alright, initiation of the engines in 3, 2, 1. Alright, we have liftoff. There we go, engaged boosters. Go. Maximum boost pulse, whatever you want to call it. Quite far up there. Soon. There we go. There we are. Oh yeah! It's like a gold sky, isn't it? Or a gold cosmos. A gold cosmos. Oh! Neighboring moon. All right. Let's go supersonic. Going at some speed. Get there in a minute. All right. Let's engage the hyper engine. Oh! Ah. All right. Disengage. Looks mean, doesn't it? Looks mean. All right, we're entering the atmosphere. All right. Looks quite hazardous. Go. film pitch black. And there's an antenna. And here's our landing place. There we go. And the Eagle has landed. Oh. Hot moon. Whoa. Hello. Let's get the antenna. Let's give it a go. Ooh, it's dusty, isn't it? Very dusty. The total opposite of what we've just been on. It has been amazing and I will do another recording shortly. Before I do, let's initiate liftoff. Have a lovely night, and I will see you next time.